Hi guys, it's Lottie. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am doing a video on my room tour because I know you all have been itching to see the completed room and I definitely want to share it with you all. I seriously got so lucky with my room at NYU this summer. It's crazy nice. It's so convenient is my favorite thing about it. It is seriously so close to a few subway lines and I can walk to work. Everyone else basically in the office has to commute to work. So I'm like the lucky little intern that gets to walk to work and it's like a 20 minute walk. It's seriously so nice. And I have the best view when I walk to work too. I have a view of like the Empire State Building, so it's really cool. If you're new here, my name's Lottie. I go to the University of Georgia and I am interning in New York City this summer and I'm having a blast. Subscribe if you're new, I would love to have you. And follow me on Instagram as well. It's a great way to keep up with me. Yeah, let's get on with the room tour. So this is my door, it has a little doorbell. But yeah, this is what you see when you walk in. There's like this little kind of entryway right here. And this is my closet, and this is the kitchen, and then that goes into the big room. Starting here on the left, there's just a little closet which I have some cleaning supplies in, a Swiffer, and a broom. So that's all I have in there. Then here on the left, I have my closet, which is massive because this dorm is for two people, but it's just me in here this summer. So I got really lucky with that. Huge closet. And then, again, backing up, that's just what the hall looks like. I brought this rug from home. I'm not sure where it's from. Then here on the right, so here's the door. Here on the right is the kitchen and it's crazy. Like this is so nice. I was blown away when I walked in and saw this kitchen. I know people who live in the city and like their bedroom is like the size of this kitchen. So have our dishwasher here, which I don't really use because I didn't want to deal with like getting dishes and like actual detergent, but it's definitely nice to have. Then under the sink here, I just have paper towels, Windex, just like cleaning stuff because you do have to get that for yourself. Then I have my sink here with my multi-surface spray, my dish soap, my hand soap, and my paper towels. Over here in the corner, I just have like some bread items. So I have some little bagel thins. They help me not go splurge on like full calorie bagels. Still have like a New York vibe for breakfast. So I love those, like sandwich bread, fruit, whatever. And I have my recycling bin and my trash can. There's a trash chute on this floor and also recycling bins so you can be eco-friendly. My little stove and oven over here, which I really don't use, but it's definitely nice to have. Then I have my microwave up here. I don't know if every unit has a microwave, but mine does, which is really nice. And I also brought a little George Foreman panini, which I use a lot to like heat up those bagels like I showed you and make pressed sandwiches with my sandwich bread and stuff. I don't have anything in any of these cabinets. I have my refrigerator right here, which is seriously like massive. It's so nice. I have a few things up in here, but I don't want to bore you, but just like paper plates, plastic silverware, Ziploc bags. In here I have a few like cups and plates and Tupperware things. So coming out of the kitchen over here, I have my ring light right here for my camera so I can film videos for you guys. And then this is the room. So looking to the left, I have my guest side. So I have a desk over there and a bed for my friends who come to visit, which is really fun. Then I have my beautiful, beautiful window. I love being able to see out in the city. This view is actually incredible. So, and I have my little table right here that I sit and eat at in the morning, like breakfast, eat dinner here a lot of times as well. So yeah, I just have these little flowers from Trader Joe's. My bedding I had in my room last year in my dorm, but it's from Anthropology. And right here we have a full length mirror that came with the room. So that's super nice. And back there's the bathroom, but we'll go in there last. And on the right, I have my rug right here. So on my side, as you can see, we have my desk, my bed, and then the two dressers. And then we also have a little like love seat sofa, which is really nice. That wasn't actually in here originally, like on my move-in vlog. They brought that, I wanna say like a week or two in, and it just like showed up in my apartment one day. I got an email that it was coming and here it is. That's really nice to have as well, just to like chill and have more seating. It's seriously like such a good setup, I'm obsessed. And again, bedding, same as last year. My roommate actually let me buy her quilt off of her because neither of us need a twin quilt in the fall. We're both moving up to bigger beds, so I just needed these for the summer and she didn't need it anymore, so I was able to steal hers and bring it up here to New York so I could have matching bedspreads, which was really nice. Over here I have some photos on some string lights just to try to make it a little more like homey and decorated, even though I'm only here for the summer. So then here is my desk. I have my chair and on here I have my Lululemon jacket that I love to wear. It's great because it gets a little bit cold in here. I like it like that. I like for it to be an ice box, especially in the summer, but I like to like bundle up with that when I get cold. And then I have my backpack right here. I actually take my backpack to work, to my internship every day, just because I like to take my laptop and it fits my lunch and a jacket and everything a lot better than my purse does. And then I have my laptop chilling as well. Here I just have more stuff charging. I don't wanna bore you, but I have my phone there, obviously. These drawers, this one just has like junk in it. I didn't wanna organize it, but it just has like a journal, a tote bag, a lint roller, it has scissors, a little like NYU lanyard that we got with our IDs. I have earplugs from the plane, just like all that stuff. And then this one, I don't think has anything, no. And neither does this one. Yeah, no. So I just keep like random stuff in there. Here I have my, just some decor. So this is my hat from my internship. I work at Small Girls PR, so we all got these hats, which I think are really fun. And then I just have extra pictures that I brought like stacked up here. And then this is like a butterfly that I made, and I have my name on here too, it says Lottie. I made this at my internship. We actually represent, one of our clients is 3Doodler, which is like a 3D printing pin. It's really cool. So I made this myself. I like doodled it. That was fun, and that was a little thing we got to do, so I got to take mine home. But yeah, I just have that chilling there. Just kind of like stuff from the summer. And then up on the top, I have a lot of like mementos from the summer. Like you can't really see them, but I have all my playbills. I have like a postcard that I got. This is my playbill for Carousel. I tried to stand them up, but they just kept falling, so it was a struggle. SpongeBob, Mean Girls, probably my favorite so far, but I don't know, all of them have been really great. And then I have like a stuffed ice cream sticker. This is a cup from Chicago, and then the bill from Chicago, and I actually got it signed by the person who sings Mr. Cellophane. I forget his character name, but another sticker. This is a MoMA ticket, and then this is my brother's playbill from SpongeBob. So just like a lot of like little mementos that I'll want to take home at the end of the summer, just chilling up there. So yeah, that's my desk. This just has bras, this has underwear and socks, this has t-shirts, this has t-shirts. These are shorts, these are workout tops and like towels for working out. This is shorts, and these are pants, like denim. This is leggings and swimsuits. And then extra towels. Okay, so over here on top, I have my lamp, I have all my sunglasses, my vitamins, makeup wipes. This is like my makeup train thing, but I just have like all of my little products I like to bring with me. I love makeup, I think it's really fun, so I have a lot of that here. I wear pretty natural makeup in the summer, but I have a lot of different face products depending on like if I have a spray tan or not. Just like my whole beauty box here, and then I have brushes up there. This little mirror right here, it's like a little copper kind of color. It doesn't turn on because I didn't get a screwdriver. I can't do it. So I have the batteries to put in it, but I can't get it open. So yeah, here's my mirror, and it goes like this, and it has a magnified side as well. Over here, I have control of my AC, which is really nice. I usually leave it on like auto, and 72 is the lowest. Sorry, also I burned my hand with my hair curler, and it's just like not cute, and now it's in like literally every video. And then I put a little command strip here for my keys. So the bathroom is super nice. As you can see, it's like massive. A lot of people's room in New York is this size as well. My room, like this whole apartment is actually crazy. NYU is seriously the place to live, you guys, I'm telling you. So I have these teal bath mats in here. They actually like match my bedding pretty well, and I was really excited about that. So I got those at Bed Bath & Beyond. I have towels here, and then my towels back here. So just like a towel and a wrap. That's my towels and my scale and my toilet, my trash can. The lobby gives you free toilet paper all summer. So this is an extra roll, but that's super nice that you don't have to provide your own. This whole like mirror wall is actually crazy too. Like it's so nice that you have like all these mirrors, and they all, like almost all of them open up. So in here I have like skincare stuff. And then in this one I have Saint Tropez mousse. This is all dry shampoo. I have a little sea salt spray. This is hairspray. And then I have lotion, my perfume that I use every day, Prada Candy, my favorite. I have some Moroccan oil, and then deodorant, and then a little like comb thing there. So that's all I have, but this one opens as well, like if you had a roommate, so that would be perfect. Here I have my toothpaste, my toothbrush, and my hand soap. And then this is the shower. It's really nice as well. Like, can we talk about this marble? It's so cute. So yeah, that's pretty much it for my bathroom. I hope you guys enjoyed the little tour.
So that's gonna be it for my dorm tour today. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up down below. Something else I wanted to mention, the dorm also has laundry rooms on I think every other floor. So there's one on my floor, which is really nice. It's super convenient just to be able to walk down the hall and do laundry. And then also there's a gym in my building, and I will go back and name what the building that I'm in is at the end of the summer. Just for safety reasons, I'm just gonna say NYU for now, but I'll say the specific building at the end of the summer when I move out. So if you have any specific questions, I'm happy to answer them in a comment below. I am seriously loving living in New York this summer, and living with NYU has just been the perfect fit. So I hope you all are having a super fun summer as well. If you want to follow me on Instagram, I would seriously love that. Just at Lottie Smalley. I would love, love, love to have you. And I think that's going to be it for today. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.